There you are. I do apologize. I was waylaid, and I'm afraid it was all I could muster to make it back to the portal with the crystal. Oh, and speaking of the crystal, well, probably it's with my other magical bric-a-brac. No doubt it'll turn up somewhere soon. Anyway, the point of it isn't to lock the villains inside forever. I suspect they'll find a way out whatever we do. But I wager this will make them think twice about attacking the Magic Kingdom again. And it's all thanks to you. You saved the day, Sorcerer, and the Kingdom. I'm honored to bestow upon you the highest rank among an elite few, the title of Master Sorcerer of the Magic Kingdom. It was my great privilege serving alongside you.
What was it?
The villains? I mean, you need villains to pull off a major operation like this. Of course, on the other hand, they are inherently untrustworthy. Hey, what are you going to do?
What's this now?
Snow? Oh, yeah.